My name is Brian T. I'm majoring in sustainable biomaterials, minoring in chemistry and green engineering. My undergraduate research is examining compostable cutlery. We want to simulate home composting. It's a bit daunting looking at like the big industry trying to fix the extraction, the manufacturing, the transportation side of like a life cycle. So for me, I wanted to focus on the user. Cutlery is just one of those everyday like single-use plastics. I wanted to tackle that and see what are the other sustainable options that we have. We're gonna use polystyrene, which is just any plastic forks that we've bought from the dollar store. We're gonna use PLAs from the VT dining hall. And then we also have this other company, Eastman Chemical, with their cutlery called Advanta, which is a cellulose diacetate. Being able to have these sustainable options such as PLA or cellulose diacetate to show that these are better solutions, these are more sustainable solutions, and hopefully showing that the end of life, that they can be biodegradable. I always knew that I was like an environmentalist. I knew that I wanted to go into maybe like environmental science or something. After looking, I found sustainable biomaterials. I wanted to be able to utilize the courses that I've taken and apply it to a research project. Hopefully the goal is that I can maybe spread awareness about, you don't have to rely on a composting facility. You can, you know, buy a $40 tumbler, put your food scraps in, and then if you have compostable cutlery, you can put that into, and hopefully it will start to like close the loop so that everyone can do their part to be more sustainable.